Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your purchase history on your Google account. I'll be showing you within a browser on a PC, but you should be able to follow along on other devices, such as mobile. But the layout may be slightly different. Let's get into the method. Firstly, head to myaccount.google.com or search for the Google account homepage, and then sign in if you haven't already. On here, select the option called Payments and Subscriptions. On desktop, this is within the menu on the left. On this page, click on Manage Purchases, which is in the Purchases section. You can now view your purchases on this account, and if you click on one, you may be able to view more information and manage it. You might also want to head back a page and click on Manage Subscriptions as well, as these won't show up in the Purchases section. That's how to view your purchase history on your Google account. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.